Brannion launches right center, and Russell Brannion has done it again.
The last time the Blue Jays played a set with the Brewers, Ryan Braun and Prince Fielder were not of legal drinking age, and both teams were in the AL. Now pairing up for interleague play with the Brewers, looking for their 10th win in a row. A.J. Burnett, 10 wins in his last two seasons, but 6-6 so far this year. Bottom of the first with Ryan Braun and Prince Fielder on base. Corey Hart takes this one for a ride off the wall. Ryan Braun would score. Prince Fielder trying to come in from second. He's safe and looks like an extra from a Borat movie on that play, but giving a little props to Greg's on there. It's 2-0 Milwaukee, bottom of the third. A.J. Burnett walked two on for Russell Brannion, who's going to bring them both home. His 10th home run of the game. Check Brannion, 4 homers in his last 5 games, 3 straight games with a home run to think he started the year in AAA. Bottom 5, Prince Fielder. Now, this is what we expect from Fielder, deep to right field. Alex Rios is there, but no ball coming out of the corner. What's up? The fans are saying, go, Prince, go, and he is rounding third and heading for home. Prince Fielder, an inside-the-park home run for the big vegetarian. Check out what happens. Underneath the padding, Alex Rios with the indifference. Wheatgrass shots for everybody. We see Dave Bush had a no-hitter going into the 8th inning of this game facing Lyle Overbay. Just under the glove of Ryan Braun. Can you believe it? Had such an impeccable day, but gives up a triple to Overbay, and that's got a sting. Of course, Dave Bush traded for Lyle Overbay back in 2006. This time, though, Alex Rios would drive, and Overbay makes it 8-1. Top of the ninth. Now Overbay again, this time off Tim Dillard, but it's a 2-run home run. That one about 400 feet, 2 inches, just clears the wall. It's 8-3. Bases loaded, 2 out. David Rist facing Joe Inglot in the top of the ninth. Are you kidding me? A 2-out grand slam home run for Joe Inglot, his first homer of the year. Bases loaded, 2 out. It's 8-7. Milwaukee holding on to just 1 run. Solomon Torres gets mad stares at the plate, and it's over. Can you believe it? The Brewers give up 6 runs in the ninth inning, but they fall short. They get the sweep. The Brewers avoid a late game collapse. Solomon Torres gets his 10th save of the year. Dave Bush gets the win. The Blue Jays have lost 5 straight, but it's not because of trying. Almost got back into this one.